Oh god, they're everywhere!
Part of a large system. There are likely others we need to activate as well.
Doesn't look like it's on yet. We should keep looking.
Thank you.
system is back online, Commander.
You don't want to go down there.
What's back there?
I could tell you everything. How would you like that?
No!
That was a good one. Very intense.
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip. Helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
Who else is looking for the Geth?
Not looking for. Looking to get rid of. They're a thorn in the side of the... Trying to get to the... Dying!
Let's leave him. There's nothing we can do for him. I don't have time for this.
Well, don't stay too long. Or time will be all you have.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Some of the colonists are acting strange.
We're a close-knit group, Commander. Most of us have lost loved ones, friends.
These aren't trained soldiers. Nobody taught us how to deal with the horrors of war.
This is our home. We've watched the Geth slowly destroy everything that is important to us. Don't judge us too harshly.
I destroyed a Geth transmitter in the tunnels. They won't be a problem any longer.
Thank you, Commander. We're in your debt. You've taken a great weight off my shoulders. I just wish I had such good news for every problem.
Let's talk about Zeus, Hope, and Feros in general.
Of course, Commander.
There's a guy living down in the tunnels. Is he one of yours?
That would be Ian. He's very sick.
He seems to be more than just sick.
He hasn't been the same since the attack. We tried to help him, but he wouldn't listen to us. I can't help my people if they won't listen, Commander.
Don't you have medical supplies? Something to help him?
I wish it was that simple. Ian was a good man I'd like to have with us. Please, Commander. I'd prefer not to talk about it anymore.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
Hello again, Commander.
I killed the Big Baron. The rest are yours.
Excellent. I'll organize a hunt when the immediate threat of the Geth is gone.
Fork over the reward so I can get back to more important things.
Of course. I don't want to delay you any more than I already have.
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
I found these power cells in the tunnels. Are they what you're looking for?
I knew they'd turn up eventually. Here, Fidan gave me some requisition money. It's all yours. Now if I can kick these power cells into place, I'll have this colony up and running in no time.
The water started running not long ago. Thanks to you, I assume. Now we just need to deal with the Geth and we can get back to growing this colony. Here, a few credits for your trouble. Thank you again, Commander.
Commander, what can I do for you?
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
Take it to him.